Hello, Vizam team welcomes you to this video about create summary reports using the document collection. Today, we'll create a simple analysis template, apply it to many measurements, and combine the individual analysis into one overall document. Document collection object is used for creation of overall reports from single reports. We use the data from the examples folders. Once the measurement 1 is imported, we'll select the acceleration signal and create a 2D diagram under menu Insert, Diagrams, Lines. We rename the diagram as Acceleration Diagram. We select the acceleration signal and create an envelope object under menu Insert, Analysis, Signal Analysis. And drag this object into the acceleration diagram. We select the acceleration signal again and create statistical quantities. I create root mean square and maximum under menu Insert, Analysis, Statistics. I can also use a formula object to create a minimum statistical quantity under menu Insert, Data, Formula. I will use the FScript function minimum. Using these three scalar values, we'll create a row table named Statistics for visualization purposes. I use the Table Wizard under menu Insert, Tables, Table Wizard. Finally, we will insert a document named Report. And drag the 2D diagram and row table into it. We give the document a title. And make it a heading level 1 under outline level. We now select the created objects. Using right-click, we save our analysis as a template. I use acceleration template as name. We suggest to fill the comment field with relevant information. Now, please delete all objects from your project database. I import now three measurements using the analysis template just created. As you open each folder, you can see that the objects are copied into each folder. Flex Pro just saves you from a lot of repetitive work. To create a summary report, we insert in the root folder a document collection object under menu Insert, Containers, Document, Collection. I will use Search Path with Wildcards option to search the object named report in all folders that starts with the text measurement. I click the refresh button and see that three items were found. You can use the mouse wheel to scroll through several pages of the document collection. A table of contents can be added easily we will go to the beginning of the document collection and insert a new page. Under menu, Document Tools, Design, Page, Insert Before. Now, under menu Insert Document Element, we can insert the desired element. I can also add a first page for the title. Importing other measurements will update the document collection object. Just use the correct analysis template while importing. That's it! You can of course export your report as PDF. We hope you enjoyed the video. If you have comments or questions, please do not hesitate to contact us.